Phillip, I know you're struggling with this, but we need to try to live our lives. That's what our son would want. I miss James, Phillip. I had no idea that losing him would mean that I'd lose his daddy too. And we are not being punished. Please have faith, honey. I love you. Merry Christmas, Gina.